Alright, this is an A plus dog here. This is Lolita A4588635. And Lolita is a 2-year-old female, gray and black, miniature schnauzer. They have her as mixed, but she could be pure miniature schnauzer. She is amazing. And she came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray from Hacienda Heights on June 6th, and she's going to be available on June 10th. And if the owner does not come and claim her in the next 2 days, you need to be first in line to get this dog and bring her home. She is amazing. She comes up to you, hops straight in your lap, thinks she's an absolute lap dog, loves to hang out there, just sweet and social, super friendly. She walks great on a leash and loves to run. So if you're a jogger, she will be right there by your side keeping you company on your runs and jogs. We think she's probably house trained, and really this is a case where she is really used to being somebody's dog. So hopefully the owner will come and reclaim her, but if not, she's available 2 days from now on June 10th, and this is a very deserving girl in need of a new home. Is there anything else you want to tell us about Lolita?
She's the best. You would be getting a great dog, a good companion.
So a total gem. She is 14 pounds, so she'll fit in anywhere, apartment or private home. And just a well-behaved, sweet girl. So please come meet Lolita here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.